Meantime, he is armed and dangerous, and tonight a massive search is underway. Good evening, everyone. I'm Andrew Stocky.
I'm Wendy Bell. David McGinnis has been on the run since Monday, wanted on insurance fraud charges. But take a look at this. He is now getting support from his neighbors. Signs, T-shirts reading, "Go Dave," even put in there in the dust of the car. Channel 4 Action News reporter Jennifer Mealy is live with a warning for anybody who may be helping him. Jen.
Well, Wendy, state police called a news conference here at the Greensburg Barracks to warn anyone who may be considering helping David McGinnis run, you will be charged. When you drive through David McGinnis's hometown of Bolivar, this is an example of what you'll find. A family making use of a dirty car to write, "Go Dave," on the side of it. And even though we didn't see any around town, a half dozen teenagers have been spotted wearing homemade T-shirts that say, "Run Dave Run" and "Free Dave." Despite being on the run since Monday, he has many supporters.
He's a friend of mine. I know what Dave's like. I mean, he stole some things, don't get me wrong, but he never hurt anybody. And he's one of those kind of guys, if one of his friends was in trouble, he'd be right there to help him. First one there.
But police say David McGinnis is armed, dangerous, and on a rampage of revenge against anyone helping police to build a case against him. They say he confronted a Fairfield Township couple with a rifle at their home and burned down a relative's house in Bolivar. More than 40 state troopers have been searching the woods of Westmoreland County by ground and by air, and now say they have reason to believe someone is helping him to hide. Today, police said they plan to charge anyone they catch doing so with felony hindering apprehension.
And that could be anywhere from giving false information to law enforcement, to destroying some type of evidence, to trying to hide him or warn him or her the fact that the police might be looking for them.
McGinnis is on the run from insurance fraud charges after police say he reported his truck stolen and hid it for 3 years, hoping to collect $25,000 in insurance money. He spent years in prison for other convictions, and friends say he refuses to go back to jail. Pennsylvania Crime Stoppers is now offering a reward for any information that directly leads to the arrest of David McGinnis. They plan to specify the amount next week. Reporting live at the State Police Barracks in Greensburg, Westmoreland County, I'm Jennifer Mealy, Channel 4 Action News.